Hi, I have my cellar full of chilies, and as they ripen, I will give them a taste. And today it's the Golden Nugget.
Yeah.
And some of them has ripened into yellow, maybe a golden color, and some are on their way here, and some are still black. That's the color when they are not ripe yet. And to help me with the tasting, I have invited myself. Welcome.
Thank you.
And yeah, I think I will just get started.
Yeah,
and
me too.
I will have this one.
This is for me.
It's a little fella, not that big. Let's see. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay. No, it is a small one.
Right.
It's not a crazy hot pepper. It's somewhere between 20,000 and 30,000 Scoville units, so it's should be fine. But let's see. Cheers.
Cheers.
Yeah. Yes. They are a little spicy.
Yeah.
I think yours is more spicy than mine. Golden Nugget, it reminds me of digging gold.
Yeah.
And I think that's...
now it comes.
I think it could be amazing to dig gold.
Yes.
Hard, of course. And but the thought of digging gold out of the soil and, you know, ground, I have seen... I've seen TV shows where they do it, and it's I think it's very fascinating. Oh, this is sneaking in on me. It's kind of hot.
Yes.
But yeah, it tastes good.
It does.
Oh. It stinks.
Wow.
That is definitely hot. Ooh, I start sweating now. So, are you enjoying it?
Yes,
it's nice.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm not gonna have two of these because it really stinks in the back of my throat. So I will just eat one today, but it has taken a while. I think this has been growing for maybe something like 5 months or something.
Yeah.
And it's still not entirely ripe, but it's worth the wait, and it's definitely spicy. Well, I think, have you had enough?
Yes, I've had enough.
Yes, me too. Okay, I think this is it.
No.
Just say thanks for watching, and
thanks
for coming.
And you too.
Golden Nugget. Det var lidt overraskende, hvor stærk den egentlig var.
Ja.
Men det var en tid, at det var så stærk, men
præcis.
Nej.